You were supposed to be dead! Where did you hide our key, boy?
I don't know what you're talking about. Let him go.
You're gonna make us let him go, punk? I'd sure like to see you do that. Bring it!
Ada?
Who was that?
There's no time. In my pocket. I left you something.
What is this?
A GRE access key. The peacekeepers, they found it. We cannot lose it.
You were gonna tell me what happened to my sister. Where's Mia?
You will go to Fisheye. There. Ask for a girl named Lawan. Give that to her. With it and her help, you'll learn. You will learn everything. Understand? Protect it. If Waltz gets his hands on it, the whole city, everyone will die.
Waltz? Is Waltz here?
He is. They're coming. You hear that? Renegades, run!
We'll go together.
Take this.
All right, let's go.
Fuck! There's our lost lamb! And he's not alone. We can fix that. Slaughter him!
Down. I'll show you.
Get the fuck out!
Tahir, are you there? Do you have my key?
It's Walt. We have to run.
But I'm looking for him.
You idiot! He'll kill you if he finds you!
Dylan!
Fuck! Get to the vent! This way! You first! Can't get the GRE key, remember?
What? Let me out!
Fish eye.
The one.
Go!
There's the traitor!
Hi, Dylan.
Hey, fellas.
Let him go. Betray me.
This key is not yours. You can't.
Where is it?
In here.
This is the end. I'm sorry.
Getting misty?
Not really. You're only dying. Before Zero Hour, my grandfather raised horses. Beautiful rare breeds. I love them dearly. One day, his most beloved horse fell off the slope and broke his leg. I thought Grandpa would help him, but he just pulled out his pistol and put it in my hand. He told me, "You're doing it for him." Then he pressed my finger on the trigger. I screamed. I wanted my grandfather to die. But years later, I realized what must be done must be done. You leave me no choice, my friend. Someone's here.
In the pit! Get it!
That hurts.